Following the seizure of magnesium silicate synthetic MSS from a KFC outlet on Thursday, the Thoothukudi unit of the FSSAI has issued summons on Saturday to the restaurant chain's Indian headquarters in Mumbai. As per the summons issued to the KFC licensee of the Thoothukudi outlet, KFC Material Godown in Tirupur and the nominee of KFC headquarters in Mumbai, they have been asked to appear before the FSSAI's designated officer on 8 July. Download Safe Food Mitra mobile application for latest food safety update.